We salute the partnership, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, and Quest, because our goal today is united to make the web a safer place, and we salute this effort. I was able to take the test because I don't have children, so my kids, my phantom kids, pass glowingly. But I will tell you, this internet guide that's available, and we encourage everyone to take this home, because there are some successful tips to protect your kids. Senator Burns mentioned it emphatically. You know, if you put your computer or allow it to be in a child's bedroom, there is a likelihood they will inadvertently come across a bad site. One of my